who you are in the secret is your character. Welcome to today's DDRx. Our anchoring scripture is Deuteronomy 30 verse 19. I call heaven and earth as witnesses today against you, that I have set before you life and death, blessing and cursing. Therefore choose life, that both you and your descendant may live. Today, we're still looking at checking your choices. And to look at Joseph and Samson, we see a situation of character versus charisma. Both Joseph and Samson were anointed of God. In terms of character, Joseph was stronger than Samson. You know, character means my words and actions are the same. Charisma is charm, warmth, or compelling attractiveness that inspires devotion in others, and is divinely conferred power or talent. The Bible says in Proverbs 27, the righteous man walks in his integrity, his children are blessed after him. So character is very important, because it takes character to manage ourselves, to restrict, to resist or refuse temptation. When who you are in the secret is your character. Genesis 39:7-10, we read about Joseph. And it came to pass after this thing that his master's wife cast longing eyes on Joseph, and she said, lie with me. But he refused and said to his master's wife, look, my master does not know what is with me in the house, and he has committed all that he has to my hand. There is no one greater in this house than I, nor has he kept back anything from me but you, because you are his wife. How then can I do this great wickedness and sin against God? So it was, as she spoke to Joseph day by day, that he did not either to lie with her or to be with her. But we saw Samson, a man who lacked character. In Judges 16:1, now Samson went to Gaza and saw a harlot there and went into her. Character is who you are in the dark. Character is who you are when nobody is looking. Charisma may take you to a position, but it is character that will keep you there. I want you to build your character, even in this pandemic. God bless.